away. Flash off to Kindle. And the puck stolen away. Josh Levo has a pair trying to break away. And he got the shot away. Just went up high. What a wonderful opportunity for Levo to get a shot at a hat trick. And now he's doubled over out of gas as he heads for the bench. There's a pocket picking. And there's the first goal on James Reimer. And a nice shot by Mitch Callahan, who hasn't played an awful lot, but he made the best of maybe his only scoring opportunity in the game.
Well, he showed some great patience and hands there, but at the other end, just a little bit of fatigue. At the end of a shift, Levo here maybe just try to get inside position on Kindle and draw a penalty. Instead, he tries the quick shot. At the other end, watch the hands. Lift of the stick through the legs and then backhand, forehand, and up and over the glove. Tough one to make to get that puck up quickly from in tight, but he gets it up high enough over the glove of Reimer.
I like the hands on the finish.
Yeah.
I mean, that's a quick release. Puck's put to a spot, and it's over Reimer's glove before he can react.
Callahan, a Californian who played with the Kelowna Rockets, destined for Grand Rapids like so many of these players. He's from Whittier, California, another one of the many young Californians who are starting to appear in the National Hockey League.
And like so many, the experience of going to the Calder Cup playoffs. And he had 11 goals in 71 games during the regular season, but six during the playoffs. And you can see a good example of it why there.
Unassisted goal to make this a 3-1 hockey game in its late stages. Miles to center. Greg McKegg moved the puck over the blue line. Colton Orr is offside. Down to 3:36 left in the third period. An unassisted goal by Mitch Callahan, the only one to beat James Reimer on Hockey Night in Canada.